I'm alive? Boo, bitch. Why is dead you wearing my shoes?
It was the best option I could come up with on the fly to make you think that you were dead and not me.
On purpose?
I didn't know what to do.
And the flickering lights?
Yeah, that was me. Sometimes I could control it, sometimes I couldn't. I was just worried that if the one time you ever took a chance, your best friend got brained by a moose, then you would never ever take another risk, and I didn't want you to be Helen Hu for the rest of your life.
So better for me to live my entire life thinking I'm a ghost.
Was it the best plan? No, but I was still trying to figure out things for myself, and then so we figured it out together.
No! We didn't figure out anything! You did!
I wasn't thinking straight. It's a little bit lonely, dying and not being able to tell anyone about it.
You ghostlit me!
I did it to protect you. After I saw you stepping out and living your best life, I didn't want you to stop. And you didn't stop because my plan was working, which is why I didn't come clean.
No, that's more ghostlighting. You didn't come clean because you thought that I couldn't live my life without you.